Hey guys, welcome back. It's episode 3. I did some off-camera stuff, rearranged some things. I built a few things and went to Dawnstar for the chest cheat. I'll show you guys some other time. But since I was able to do that, I disenchanted some items. Ooh, hang on. Before we go in here and start causing trouble, let's level up and I'll show you some of the stuff I got. Okay, first, let's level up. Let's go ahead and I'm gonna do some more stamina. Okay, now what do I want to put it into? Really want to put it into archery? Yeah. Nice. Okay. Okay. Now, I made this stuff. Leather box pouch, back left, back right, front left, front right, increased capacity by 50 a piece. And then I made one for my shoulder that's 100. So that's an extra 300 pounds that we can now carry. I enchanted the longbow. It does fire damage. Goodbye. Oh, shit. I hit the... Am I not shooting them? Nice! Oh, don't see me. Oh, she dodged it, but she can't see me. Nice. Light her ass on fire, too. Thank you. Toasty. Okay, missed a few shots. Iron arrow, studded armor, iron dagger. Take all this. Yes, yes, yes. Armor, I will take skeever tails. They lost some people to these rats coming in. There's one body over there that I just looted, and then there's one right here. Now they may have lost them to each other. That's not outside the realm of possibility. I'll take the hide armor. Can I see any of the arrows? Nice, there's one. Skeever. This is locked. Ooh, almost broke it. Ooh, man, almost to the next level already. I'm gonna take that steel sword. Why? Fuck if I know. The two swords that I want haven't come up yet. Okay, let's move it. Get going. I'll take that garnet for sure. Both of those are empty. Okay, more skeevers. That's not a sign that we're gonna come across some. I don't know what is. Okay, okay. Goodbye. Oh, toast! Nice. Three arrows, you're done. Bandit outlaw. Hide armor. I'm gonna take that iron dagger. And another level up. Sweet. I'm gonna do health for this one. There's archery. Okay, sneak. I want to go up this because of sneak attacks with bows. Wow, I'm almost there. My sneak is almost there. So snake whale. Okay, now here's where I want these. Deal with these fuckers. Nice, pickpocketing is up. Take that. Okay, here we go. Let's see if we can get that sneak up a bit. Come on. Take this, Skeever. I hate it. They run up here for some reason. It's so weird. Alright. Okay, back to the bow. One more. There we go. Okay, fireball. Nice, thank you. I'll take it, yes. This. Okay, now let's switch back to the bow. Oh shit, I missed. I thought he was gonna drop faster.
Keep it away from me.
Don't see me. Oh, he saw me. And we can just go like so.
Don't let it get me. Help.
And glitch out the game. Oh, he got me. As an archer, I don't want to deal with a whole lot of armor because I don't want people ever getting close to me. Nice. Oh, shut up, guy, because I'm just going to kill you in a second. Because you're going to turn on me once I let you down. Take all these eggs. Skeever tail, I'll take it. Take that lockpick. Take that. Oh, shut up! Oh man, all this loot. Give me a second, guy. Can I not get in? There we go.
It's coming loose. I can feel it.
Ah. Okay. Take his armor. That's all I want. Back to the bow. Get into the sneaking. Wait, not yet. Empty, empty, empty. Something in this one. Nice. And then, empty. Empty. Okay, now we're getting into the undead. Nah. Nice. Toast. Come on, this one right here. Nice. Never saw what hit him. I don't know why I'm taking all this, but I will. It's here. Let's studded armor. Banded iron armor. Good lord. Bone meal. I'll take that arrow back, thank you. Don't want that helmet. Not really. Take as much of this gold as I can. Also remember that that is a trap. Don't want to get caught in it. Oh, but you. Almost walked into you, didn't I? Oh, shit. How did I miss that? Okay. Goodbye. Sit down. Boom! One of you is it? Is it you? It is. Now I'm gonna start moving a bit so I can get my sneak up. Where is this guy? Goodbye. Nice. Run around that corner, punk. Oh, wow. Snakes up to 40 already. I love it. Real soon, we're just going to be doing a buttload of damage. Studded armor. I don't know if this is better than mine or not. Let's see. Weapons. Nord bow, it is. Damage 12, damage 9. Let's favorite this and unfavorite that. Well, so much for putting that enchant on it. You like how I did that, huh? Just kind of run through real quick, like. And it's gone. Nice. Did I miss any here? No. Can you tell I've played this through a few times? And toast. Oh, hit him in the hand. That's a new one. And goodbye. Oh. Gotcha. Okay. Good, good, good. Take all that and loot your body. Nice, getting arrows back. Okay, we can run from here for quite a while. Actually, no, right here. Sound. Oh, look at all these swords and things I'm passing. Leave the iron war axe. Thank you. What is that? A troll skull, huh? No, don't think I'll fool with it. I will take these. Ain't much I'm gonna get from them, but I'll take what I can. Let's come over here. Oh man, nailed him way down there. We'll take all that. And, oh, I already got that. Good, good, good. I hear these voices. Whispering, it makes me think there's bad guys around, but there's not. Where did I... There we go. Good, got my arrow back. There's a little bit. Take that skeever tail. Where is... Aha! Okay, here we go. A little bit of loot. Nice. Move that lock picking up. Take that steel sword too for some reason. I've got all this extra weight that I can carry. I might as well utilize it. Is this the way to go? No. It's the way I came. Other way. This way. Yeah. I think? Oh, maybe not. Oh, I was right the first time? My bad. I felt like I was right the first time. Okay. Looks the exact same. Confusing. No, it doesn't. And if I had gone a little further, I would have noticed I had never been here. Alright, get there. Give me that. Yeah, thank you. Good lord. Where are you? Come on, turn that corner, punk. Goodbye. Okay. Well, there we go. We're into the sanctum. Moving along. I want to clear this place out before we go a whole lot further. Or before I stop recording. Oh, I'm gonna hit. Ouch. Oh, nice. I'm just railing him. Oh, and a level up. Nice, in his foot. Oh, yes. Oh, that was so good. Okay, here we go. Stamina. Okay. Yes, this is so good to have. Oh man, bows do 3 times the damage on sneak attacks now. That is outrageous. Where'd that body go? There it is. Okay, one more. I love sneak. Sneak is so good. You can combine sneak with some things and you just become like this overpowered, like, fucking wreck machine. There is not going to be much in the way of... Okay, I think I already know what to do without even looking at it, so... And then... You... That should be right. Yep, awesome. Okay. Smash this up real quick. Here we go. Now, watch what I'm gonna do. Let's sit here, let my stamina revive before I go up there, because I'm going to need to do some running. I'm going to try and get down back over here and in stealth before he can show up. Because if I can do that... Okay, good. I'm stealth. Now watch this 3 times damage. Did he even get out? Okay, he got out and he didn't know where to go, I bet. Yep. Oh, no, don't see me. Oh, I didn't mean to do this. It just kind of happened. Let's get another sneak attack. Oh, look at this. Half health on 2 shots. And done. Oh, missed him. Nice. Oh, come on. It even did the thing. He doesn't know where I'm at. There we go. Oh, 3 times damage for a normal attack on an overlord. I love it. Okay. I'll just take all that. Jump up here, grab all the loots. Cause bam, we is done. Yeah, I've got a mod that gives a left hand ring, so you can wear 2 rings now. That's awesome. Pop this. Come on. There we go. And then, should I take this? Yeah, take those, but I was thinking, do I want to take these flowers? But yeah, might as well. It's more alchemy. It's a cheap way to level. Okay, boom, there we go. When sneaking, if the eye is partially open, someone's searching for you. Okay, now, what I'm gonna do is get right here. Oh, man, hang on, messed it up. Let's get right. Can I jump? I can. I want to get whatever this marker is. Okay, almost there. You gotta play with it sometimes and find a flat spot to get your jump on. There it is. Ooh. Hang on. Okay. There it is. I wonder if there's anything here. Nope, doesn't look like it. Awesome. Okay, now what I'm gonna do is let's fast travel to Dragon's Reach. Might as well. And I'll go and get the rest of this quest stuff done, and we'll call it an episode. Doo-doo. Hey, daytime. I love it. Ready for a nap, guys. I've been out questing all night. Adventuring, if you will. Where's everybody? Really? I don't get it. Okay, I guess I'm not looking for him anyway.
The Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow.
Yeah, give me my reward.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that?
I did.
Nice work. Just send me a copy.
Barangar.
Let's disenchant that. I'm not disenchanting any of those. Ring of Minor Deft Hands. Ooh.
Dragon. How exciting.
How exciting.
What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you.
How exciting, a dragon.
Not now.
Okay. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to call it here. We'll do all this next episode. Until then, I'll catch you later.